us study the last part of this unit number 5, that is nothing but what? Vehicle safety. Okay, now these vehicle safeties are of two types, that may be passive safety or that may be active safety. Now, what is active safety? Active safety is used to improve the performance of vehicle as well as our driver. Now, according to you, which components or facilities comes under active safety? That may be power steering instead of mechanical steering, then all the control panels, then third rear camera, then different sensors, then mirrors at exact location in order to avoid the blind spots, and so on. You can add, if you wish to, you can add the active safety features in the comments as well, so that this video will be more informative to our viewers. Now, what is passive safety? Passive safety, these are nothing but our secondary safeties. As these are secondary to active safeties, what we can say, these are nothing but your primary safeties. Now, in passive safety, or what is the purpose of providing the passive safety? In order to have the lesser damage as a result of accident. Means what? If we met with an accident, if we want to have the lesser damage, we need to use the passive safety. Now, which are the examples of passive safety? That may be seat belts, or that may be airbags. If you are finding few more, you can add those in the comments. Thank you.